Another beautiful piece from Sharif. Sharif's family has been in the handbag and the leather industry since 1827. Right. This man knows what he's doing.
He grew up seeing, you know, how to
imagine
really perfect
little Sharif.
Yeah,
I know. Cute. In the factory, right? But this is another hand-painted piece. The one here in front of me is called Egyptian Wedding. And, I mean, this is basically a bag that's telling a beautiful story of romance. And then in front of Amy, you have the Empress and the Lucky Fish. This is also genuine hand-painted Napa leather. And this was 5-star rated, $80 savings today.
Oh,
which one did you say was most limited, Kyle?
This one is the most limited, right?
Okay,
here. The Empress and Lucky Fish. But look how gorgeous it is again. Listen. How many?
Less than 3 dozen.
Okay, less than 3 dozen. So if that one is calling your name, this one is going to go fast. But look at all the pocketing. And, you know, we see the artistic side of Sharif. But we also see that he doesn't sacrifice the functionality. We have so much space here in this bag, which, again, you know, you have 3 children. So you can absolutely, I mean, I got a litter
of children. I don't know how that happened.
But you know what, like, as they grow, really, they like sort of like hand you things. Like, Mama, can you hold this? Mama, can you hold that? We need that bigger bag. And we have all the pockets that I really want to show the inside of the bag and how really roomy it is.
Yes, absolutely.
But again, I think obviously the masterpiece here is that it's that beautiful design. Like you said earlier, Leslie, very difficult to create this type of detail
on that leather.
On that leather.
So you do have this really great design that gives you a lot of space. Mm-hmm. It's almost like a bucket bag. Keep in mind, you can cinch this in nice and tight. You still have a snap for security in there. As Amy was showing you, the bag opens nice and wide. And then you open up here. You have a patch pocket there. Guess what? This comes with a certificate of authenticity, everybody, because this is a limited edition. Let me show you. Sorry, I just want to show you your certificate there. This is a limited edition bag that has been hand-painted, so you do get that artistic expression certificate of authenticity there, showing somebody that you're giving this to, or if you're buying this for yourself, that this is truly a work of art. You flip this over, you have a zipper pocket on this side, you also have 2 patch pockets on that side as well, and then notice that Sharif gave us those pockets on the outside too, and I love those outside pockets.
I do too.
I stuff everything in the outside pockets, and then the bag is empty inside.
That's so true. I mean, but those are the pockets that really allow you to not be digging into your purse to find your car keys or, you know, things that you really need.
Yeah.
This is how much off?
$80 savings.
$80 off, and that's just incredible. We're also doing the three flex pays of less than $34. But if you purchase this today, Leslie, you're right into that free shipping and handling.
Yes.
Because this is, you know, it's over $75 or over on clearance items, and you take advantage of that today. But this easily becomes a crossbody, which I love that you're showing. Sharif is really big on, like, really making sure the leather hugs your body.
Yeah.
And we can see that you're showing that, Leslie.
Yeah, and it's a really nice size on this, by the way. 11 inches in length, 4¾ wide, and then 12 and a half inches high,
and
25 inch strap. Don't forget, this is genuine glazed leather here, so a beautiful, beautiful piece, soft, supple leather that an artist took the time to create for you. So imagine all that time and all that love painting this beautiful story of romance, or of luck and grace.